Well, the stage is already set here at Rick Santorum's headquarters, and things should get underway probably in the next few hours. Now, Rick Santorum has said that he is the conservative alternative to Mitt Romney. However, he has been very realistic about his chances here in New Hampshire. But he didn't want to leave anything to chance. Today he was out and about talking with voters at the polling places.
Riding on a wave of momentum from his near win in Iowa, Rick Santorum got quite a bit of attention here in New Hampshire. Today he shook hands with voters at Northwest Elementary School, making one last push for their support. But the former senator from Pennsylvania is being realistic about his chances tonight.
I can't imagine that Governor Romney's not going to win. The question is, you know, where's the rest of the field stack up? And, you know, can we come from, 2 or 3% a week ago and finish strong? And that's what we hope to do.
After a week-long push in New Hampshire, Santorum says his campaign wasn't able to capitalize on his strong Iowa finish because they just didn't have the resources and couldn't spend money on ads. Tonight, he's just hoping for a fourth-place finish or higher.
Now, Santorum has already said that he has gotten a great response from voters. He's very pleased with the large crowds that he's brought in, and he feels that his grassroots campaign has paid off.